good evening and welcome, yours truly, Les Hill. Welcome here to Zero Radio on a Thursday night. Thank you very much, Brian. Quality show as per normal. Right, you're going to have to bear with me tonight because I had to do a reboot on all the computer systems today. And, well, it's brought up this funny deck system that I've never used before. And I'm just going to have to try it, aren't I? What I'm going to do is just play and play and play and talk at all because there's no samples, no info whatsoever. So I think we should just get going, don't you? So what we're going to do, we're just going to keep playing the music and it starts off like this.
Thank you.
Well, there we go, right back 1979 to start with a sound of course, GQ, and it's called Make My Dream a Reality.
Seem to me is everything that it should be. Loving you the way I do should be crystal clear to you. You got a thing for me. Even the blind could see something you got. Can't beat it. Weakens me. I give in like 1, 2, 3. Sometime I do something wrong. We hug and kiss and it's all gone.
Ain't that cold?
You got a thing for me. Even the blind could see something you got. Can't beat it.
This is going to be fun all night, isn't it? Yes. No samples whatsoever, no gig information, no nothing, because it's a completely different setup that's come up on the screen. And I'm just working it as I go along. It's sort of playing it by ear, as they say. Yeah. I'll go through some names in a little while once I got used to some of these knobs and everything that's showing up on here. Looks like I'm going to have to redo it all after tomorrow. So my work's cut out for tomorrow, isn't it? Anyway, how about this one? About that one, I go right back to the year 1979 on an absolute banger. That's what they call him. Yeah, there we go. David Bendiff, Feel the Real.
Touch my soul and set my
Oh, we don't hear enough of Mr. Webster Lewis, do we? How about this one? From a great album as well. Released in 1981, and You Are My Life. Right, here we go, the first of a back-to-back classics by a classic artist. Yeah, I've got no jingles, I've got nothing. So I've got to do it all myself. Let's not. Live on Zero Radio. Anyway, here we go, back-to-back classics, the Fat Larry's Band.
Everybody.
Well, we go way back in the day when I went on tour with a Fat Larry's band, yeah. There we go, the back-to-back classic this week. First one off, Fat Larry's band, Center City. And here comes the next one.
Thank you.
Well, there we go. Back to back classic this week. Sound of Fat Larry's Band, of course. First one, Center City. And of course, this one from 1979, Looking for Love. Right, I'm going to do some names at the end of the next track. Let's go for some names. You're going to say hi. Oh, hello, Mark Hepworth. Hello, mate. How you doing? First, we've got Susan Parker and Ian Drury. Hello, you two. A lovely Teresa Caslin. Hello, my darling. Mr. Ricky Jarvis. Hello, mate. How you doing? And we got Mr. Paul Main is coming in as well. Yes, hello, Paul. How you doing, mate? Neil Elson is out the bath. A lovely Den Montgomery. Hello, Den, my darling. Over there in Melbourne, Australia, going to say good morning to Reg Nadua. Hello, mate. Donna Antonio. Hello, Donna, my darling. Mr. Al Green. Hello, mate. Sharia Moore. Hello, sweetness. Nigel and Shirley Watson, hello you two. Yes, good to have you back on here again. Paul Nelson, hello Paul mate, how you doing? Yes. The lovely Linda Lucas, hello Linda my darling. Lisa Hum, Hello, Lisa, my darling. Mr. Steve Rogers, hello, mate. Chris Herwig, hello, my darling. The lovely Amanda Murphy. Hello, Amanda. How are you doing, my darling? And your lovely husband, David. I'm going to say hi to Pamela John. Hello, my darling. And over there in Dublin, Fiona's going to catch up on the podcast because she's very busy. She's always very busy. Hello, Fiona, my darling.
Thank you.
Well, as Al Green says, yes, absolute classic. Classic. Signs of the Dells, here we go with an absolute classic from 1980, all about the papers. I've got to say hi to Lorraine Mason, she's just come in. Hello Lorraine, how you doing my darling? And Kev Walters from down there in Stevenage. Hello Kev, how you doing mate? See you soon.
I know you don't know what I'm going through.
Well, terrific. Bit of Philly. There we go. Hurt so bad. The Philly devotion. Right. One more to go, and then we're going to have the connoisseur's corner. Yeah. And I thought we'll have a bit of Tony Monreal to get there.
Stop.
Sounds of the Real People featuring The Voice. The Voice, which is Tony Monreal. And a nice little track called Star. Love it. Right, it's time for the Connoisseur's Corner. So we've got no jingle, so I've got to say it myself. Here we go. Les Dot playing you jazzy, funky stuff on the Connoisseur's Corner. Oh, Ricky wanted me to play this one, so here we go, Ricky. There we go. Candy Doll Fulfa. Oh, it's all gone a bit funny, honey. I'm going to try again. How about that? There we go, Candy Doll for "For the Love of You." That's the Vansky's Super Duper Dance Mix. A nice little piece of jazz, isn't it? The guy's called Vincent Ngala, and it's in a track called "Is It What It Is." All right, well, we're doing so far so good. Yes, that's what I mean. Yeah, a whole new bit of equipment in front of me. I've never used it before, and I am going to try and get the old one back, but. It all completely changed after I did a reboot. But hey-ho, we're getting there, aren't we? Yes, we're getting there. But I've got no jingles, so we're going to carry on. Here we go. Some new stuff coming this week.
Mm-hmm.
There we go, one of the new ones coming this week. Here we go, the sound of Vince Broomfield. It's called Monkey See, Monkey Do.
Love.
we go. The band's called LUV, which is love anyway. And there we go. The track's called Spread Some Love Today. Right. How about this one? This is Rob Scott featuring or with Lee John. Lee John of Imagination. Here we go.
That I did wrong. I feel a heartache coming on. It's been 2 weeks since you've been gone. I ran, I can't get through. Then I see your face on Instagram today, smiling, laughing, having fun. Someone's taken my place. Now I gotta get over you. Gotta get over you. Now and down. Who was I with all this time we were together? While you were living a double life. Mm-hmm. Don't know where to go, don't know what to do. My head is up in the clouds. You use me like a plaything.
We go, yes. Nigel was saying, yes, he's had it a couple of weeks. Only got it this morning. What's going on? I don't know. Sound of Rob Scott and Legion. There we go. It's called Gotta Get Over You. I quite like this. It's nice, isn't it? Very soulful. All right, going to squeeze in one more new one before we go back to some old stuff. The next one's coming up from Dave Maskell featuring Mr. Harry Cambridge. And we know all about Harry Cambridge, don't we? He goes around, he's doing all his Luther Vandross shows. And this one's called Time Will Tell. Sound of Dave Maskell featuring Mr. Harry Cambridge. It's called Time Will Tell.
Time will tell. Time will tell.
Well, there we go. That's the new ones for this week. And, well, yes, hopefully I can get all my stuff back again by the end of the next week. Well, tomorrow, hopefully. And we can have some jingles and everything back again. Right, we're going to go back in time again now. We'll be right back.
you please in every way I can. Gonna give you all of me as much as you can stand. Make love to you right now, that's all I wanna do. I know you need it, girl, and you know I need it too. Cause I found what the world is searching for. Look no more. In all my days, I've hoped and I've prayed for someone just like you. Make me feel the way you do. Never, never gonna give you up. I'm never, ever gonna stop. Not the way I feel about you. Girl, I just can't live without you. I'm never, ever gonna quit, cause quitting just ain't my stick. Gonna stay right here with you and do all the things you want me to. Whatever you want, girl, you got it. And whatever you need, I don't wanna see you without it. You've given me much more than words could ever say. And oh my dear, I'll be right here until my dying day. I don't know just how to say all the things I feel. I just know that I love you so, and it gives me such a thrill. Cause I find what this world is searching for. Yeah, right here my dear, I don't have to look no more. In all my days, I hope and I pray for someone just like you. Make me feel the way you do. I'm never, never gonna give you up. I'm never, ever gonna stop. Stop the way I feel about you. Girl, I just can't live without you. I'm never, ever gonna quit, cause quitting just ain't my stick. Gonna stay right here with you, do all the things you want me to, yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. my bed. Right on, right on doing it. Yeah. Baby, keep on. Keep on doing it.
Oh, there we are. Sounds from the man, Mr. Barry White. Never Gonna Give You Up. What a great track that is. Gonna say hi to fellow radio DJ D. Hello, D, my darling. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Absolute classic tune. The sound of the Jones Girls, of course. And there we go. Nights Over Egypt. Right, and just when you thought you got away with it, well, here it is. Well, Al Green's, yes, Hail in the Hailberry, of course. And Courtney Cox. And Teresa's put a picture up just for me, Jennifer. There we go, yeah, I had to have it, didn't you? The best band in the whole wide world, of course, the OJs. And there we go, Darling, Darling Baby. Right, let's go 1978 for this one, yeah.
Thank you.
So there we go, right back 1978, and sound of Harvey Mason. What a great album that was from, yes. Funkin' a Mason Jar, how about that? And there we go, that was called Till You Take My Love. Way back 1974. Yes, it's you, Sweet Charles. Well, as Ray Joker in Melbourne just said, awesome cover. It is, and it's brilliant. Mystic Diversion, there we go, it's called Float On, and that's the Moonlight Mix. Love it. Right then, one to go before we say goodbye tonight, and thanks all for listening in, and yes, we finally got there, no jingles, no nothing, but we got there, yes, I'll leave you a bit of Freddie Jackson.
There's something that I want to say, but words sometimes get in the way. I just want to show my feelings for you. There's nothing that I'd rather do than spend every moment with you. I guess you should know that I feel so.
I'm out of here. Have a good weekend, everyone. I'll see you again next week. Bye for now.
I love the way you move. I love you.